Okay, so, last time on Silent Hill, we went on this elevator here that only allowed for one person, so I had to get rid of all my items. So we're here now. I got a hotel map for employees. Stream Deck will allow you to have hotkeys for remote only mode. Yeah, I don't have Stream Deck. Or you can just have your Twitch dashboard up. Yeah, I always have it because I just like having it, to be honest. I don't know why. To check like how the stream looks in this in the actual thing. Sometimes I do. I don't know why. It's, I guess I'm paranoid. Mix It Up also allows you to customize the dashboard. So now we're like in the basement of the hotel, or like floor one, but like in the employee side. Like, I don't understand really, but we got into the employee elevator. That's for sure. You are toward the end. Yeah. I know. If this ends up being as so, have you guys seen like in your you guys are all streamers at the in your like dashboard or whatever streamer nobody I don't remember, there's like a how many hours to get like a change in, I don't know what that is, in like I need to get 50 something hours to get like of streaming to like make a change in my revenue or something. There are potatoes and onions here, they smell slightly rotten. I don't know if you guys have seen that, but cans are fruit, but to do that I need to stream a little bit more next week is what I'm trying to get to. So I guess next week we're gonna speed run a little bit more, I guess. To see what that does, you know. I really don't know what it is. I'll try reading the terms and conditions. Tea bags and cookies here. They're all past their expiration dates, you think? I do not stream enough. Yeah, not for that, no. But I used to stream even less, so like, you just cans are lined up here. There's no reason to carry these with me. Like, people, I think the norm is kind of like streaming every day. There's nothing here, but the whole thing smells vaguely moldy. I love every single one of James's comments about this room. It's like, there's rotten food in here. Oh, hello, TK. Welcome. You missed up a couple of streams, but we are towards the end. Unless you were here, like, you might have been here. It's a weird number. Is it, like, 25 hours a week, the baseline for partner? 25 a month? Yeah, it is strange how it requires me so many hours. Like, 52 hours streaming. Yeah, busy days. No worries. We have fun, you know. We are now in the... in the employee part of this hotel, so we have nothing because we went on the elevator. How do people do anything every day consistently? Indy! Welcome. Are you playing on Combat Heart? No, it's normal. If you hear mouse, it's Lily. Lily, I gave you food. You have it. Oh my lord, one sec. Oh, I didn't change the top. Okay, she's calmed down. Maybe. I'm trying to get her to come here. Thank god the fight towards the end is stupid at Combat Heart. Almost impossible to do without a glitch. Honestly, I think I've been struggling enough without being hard, you know, like... this is not exactly my favorite combat system, if I ask. Moral. Hell yeah. Okay, let's go in the bathrooms. You know, that's always my main goal. Ugh, god damn it. How you doing, Andy? Good morning. Oh gosh, we have stairs here. It's too dark to read the map. Oh shit, I don't have a torch. I fucking forgot, dude. Why cry, Lily? She wants attention, she wants food, she wants love. She wants. Everybody's saying she's big. Oh, I cannot go through here. We need some sort of weapon to go there. Owl has never fed Lily, no once. What now? You never feed me, human. I feed her all the time. Mekai wants me to give him treats and let him out of- Wait a minute, you guys didn't tell me I forgot to put on- to turn on stream avatars. I watched Luca last night in the movie- Oh, I didn't watch it yet. I forgot. I did think about that film and watching it. And then I didn't. Okay, Lily's just chilling now. Yeah, Andy and Hawaii, like, watching Disney films. What a mood. I'm walking towards a corner because I alt-tabbed while walking by mistake. Okay. Okay, this has been, like, the beginning of a stream, you know what I mean? Kind of like a train wreck, but... You know, slowly but surely we're getting there. Here you go. You're getting your tiny guys real soon. Here we go. Spawned one. Hell yeah. I mean, I'm the main fan of the tiny guys, to be fair. Nothing here that looks useful. I recommend it. Appreciate there was a decent amount of Italian spoken and so did not translate it at all. There's nothing here that looks particularly useful. Why didn't they translate it? That sounds dumb. The lock is broken and I cannot open. Wait, what's that? Gav. It's Russian. I got the videotape. Gonna be lurking while making dinner as usual or making pasta. There's a can opener beneath the videotape. I got a can opener. What do I need a can opener for, James? I forgot at the hotel 3 years ago. Right, right. Silent Hill is written on the label in my handwriting. This is definitely the video tape I recorded back then. Oh, it's still in Russian. Oh, yeah. I ran a poll, you know, I asked the people if they wanted it to be in Russian or not, and they said Russian. So, you need a can opener to feed Lily. No, no, actually, they're all easily openable. Rice and chicken today. Feeling adventurous. Nice. Sounds tasty. That way it was like a lot like Coco jokes hidden everywhere for Spanish speakers. Can't wait to hear the Italian jokes. So we might be looking for a video tape. How do you call it? VH reader? How do you call them? I don't remember. The schedule book here, the date is from 1 year ago. Okay. VCR. Got rifle shells. Awesome. I mean, I don't have my rifle, but I'll take it. That's a microwave, isn't it? It's not a TV, right? Why would you put a microwave, like, in front of, like, a... Okay, I cannot access this part of the room because there's stuff in the way. VH reader makes more sense. Yeah, is it VH recorder maybe, like the meaning behind the. It's too dark to read the map. Video cassette recorder, a pretty dumb thing to call it. Well, you can record using it, right? Like you could record on the cassette. Programs on TV. I remember doing that, or remember like being able to do it and doing it by mistake over my Disney cassettes. Okay, but like, can I equip it? Maybe like in the storage room we can open something. Like there were cans. Like, I don't know. He's looking at something, that's for sure. Oh wait, there's the Snow White music box. Oh, nice. Many mistakes were made with the cassettes, not just the name. Narrow. You know, I feel like the only thing relevant the only things relevant are things James looks at. Asen! Welcome. How is it going? Oh wait, there's more doors there, I missed. Betamax was a much cooler name, but VHS was picked up by the big industries. But... How? There's light here, so here I can read the map. Do I just not see? Oh, it's closed. It's this. The shutters are closed. Oh, I see. No points for TDS, so poor mod. Are you still James? I surely am. I have never seen a Betamax, but I watched a video on it. I don't know what Betamax is. Nothing interesting here. I got the map from there. Okay, so I could go downstairs and see what, like, the if I can avoid the monster, but I cannot, like, kill it. So there is that, like, if I can get past it, maybe, but I'll try, okay? Save's coming. This isn't the best. Tanking some attacks. Looks like the block is broken. Push button, but nothing happens. Lock is broken. Noisy. Communist takes all my points, but I can't enter the room without my entrance team and exit team. Loud boy. I got the bar key. Kinda weird. Ah, come on! Okay, I have one. Thank God. I forgot I don't have those either. Okay, but like, okay. I made it. Oh shit, there's another one! That was a terrible noise. Exit point, yep. What do you need for to say with the ass, Allison? Should I be scared? Alright. You know, fridge door seems broken, can't get it to open. Why is everything broken? Like, what? What? Oh, a bar! That's cool. James, how about some alcoholism? You know, all things considered, it would be like the natural conclusion of your situation. I mean, natural, I don't know.
Nota pur mod now, let's rant enter message. Buonasera Adi, did TTS just said punto? O mistake, he meant buonasera Adi.
It didn't say punto, actually. Oh. Buonasera Adi. There's a juke. Is it? Is it written like that jukebox? It is, isn't it? It didn't. Yeah. It doesn't play, so it must be broken. Wow, this is so smart, James. It's a lamp on the counter, but there's no light bulb, so I can't turn it on. Okay, how about we get this fucking lamp from this? Punto, 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 punto. Yeah. I wonder why I didn't say it. Well, it is an ellipsis. I tried to use the bar key, but it's too dark to find the keyhole. Use your fucking fingers, James! Oh my god. I need to see! Like, I need the light, but... Shite. So we need... a light bulb? Wait, do I have maybe something like a light bulb? I doubt it. We have a can opener. I think you don't need rant redeem to rant about James.
E-bu-bu-bev.
E-bu-bu-bev. Okay, this is problematic. Wait. There's another door. But it's the door I cannot open, right? Yeah. Okay, so I need a light bulb of some sort. Like, where do I find a light bulb? How about the instance locker? Can't open it. Whatever will I do with a can opener? I open a can! There's a can with no label on it. There's definitely a light bulb inside for some forsaken reason. Voila! Yeah, it's pretty funny though. Whoa! The fuck is going on? There's light bulbs in the can. Of course! Why wouldn't there be? Do you have a store light bulbs in a can? Mr. Medusa. I like it. Okay. This is weird. I will enter with teen, but never exit stream till end, because exit causes points also. Yeah, that sounds smart. Do that. Oh shit! Shh, don't spook the legs. Figured they would shatter easily in a can. That's kind of like the least of my problems. Somehow. Got a can of thinner. Why not? Small can filled with thinner. It was lying inside the elevator. Looks like I can't use that here. That's great, James. I don't think I can go through there. Like, let's go 1 second here to read the map. I guess I can go there. Can I use this elevator though? Looks like the drugs with the Russian text. Do the Russian text just mean drugs to you? Okay. I had to check the toilets, I'm sorry. I told you. I'm compelled to do it. Oh, I'm here now. So what did I obtain? Oh, thank God I killed Daddy here. Should I am on 6th floor and on Wednesday electricity died for 5 hours, no elevator, no issue. Oh. Well, are there no stairs? What? Can I go here? Wait, where is my shit though? Like, I was here and then I went in the... Yeah, I have no clue. Because I cannot read Russian. So I don't know where the service elevator is. It was dark. Oh. That sounds stressful. How about here, though? It was expected to not have electricity for 18 hours for some reason. And it was stressful. It sounds stressful. Did I not go here? Something? The lock is broken? Yeah, but like there's something else. Wait. Okay, tiny room, I guess. Hey, clerking, by the way. I heard your command, but I didn't register for some reason. Okay, down there is the music box. Down here, I guess, maybe? Yeah, okay, we can put one music box now. But I only have two. What do you mean I can't use that here? Yeah, you can. Friend. Maybe I look at it from this angle? Nope. Is what service elevator should roughly be OSC? Have you examined the items? I examined this one. And that's all I can examine. You already did that, Asin. Why do you have two commands for cool mod now? Why can't I use it? Fix? Looks like something may be written on the front, but it's too dark to tell. Oh, I think I can't do it because it's too dark. Okay, let me look intensely at what you've written, clerking. One second. Hi. Map. It's too dark to read the 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 map, even though I can read very well. It's too dark to read the map. It's too dark to read the map. Please. Huh. This is close. I didn't... Wait. Yes? Sir? Hey? Someone yelled James. I heard it. What? Can I please? I just want to find a place to read them. That's all I'm looking for. What is this place? Have I been here?
James.
James! I heard it also, yeah, but it didn't work again. We got something from here, I remember. Near the window, maybe there's gonna be? Yes. Okay, so CN something. Okay, it's not in this floor. This one. But it's not accessible, so it can't be. Damn. The thing is, it's probably just like the wrong translation, right? So it has to be a room with another room inside, like with a thing inside it. I think I'm just gonna go like randomly around. Do you understand any of the room names? I understand these ones. the 101, 103. I was looking for that as well, which it's not here then. I don't see it. To deal with this skill of womanizing the nurses at the hospital his wife was dying in. Wait, what? I feel like I missed. I don't know what you meant. You understand part of them? I'm looking for service elevator or service something. Like employee elevator or something. I don't see the knot thing. Oh, sorry. Maybe that's where? Or that's where? I'm unsure. Let me try going this way. Now this is closer. I see. Oh, I remember this place. I don't remember what I found here, though. Can I open this? Probably not. I've already read enough medical books. They never help. You know, that's interesting, you know. Because now... I was under the impression that his... wife died on some sort of like accident or something, but then I discovered But then he said that you were ill, so actually it's more likely that like she was ill. Service elevator research. Well, yeah. But at this point, I'm trying to think where it could be. It should be like on the second floor. Wait, walk around to trigger it. Yeah, I don't think I'm gonna trigger it though. Oh my lord. Oh, fuck, I forgot. I forgot there's like monsters. This might be a good sign though, because there were not monsters around the first time. Ah. Run, James, run. Jump. Okay, here it is. Retrieve. Yes. Thank God. Not that I know what to do, but... How far do you think you are in the game? Oh, I'm almost the end. Multiple people have told this to me. So... Hopefully I won't need to, like, get rid of all my stuff again. I only have two... So I have a room, 312. But I think I already had that when I went downstairs with the elevator. I have this thinner. 312. So, fuck. Maybe I shouldn't have, because like... Because I don't really have a place to go, right? Like here. But I did somehow get back here, right? From here, correct? I think so. Oh, wait. I have weapons. Now. I love having weapons. Now. So, we're going straight this way. And then, wait, this is music box? What? Why would I take the music box? No! Put it. Wait, can I only use one at a time? But there's three holes. I probably need to put them in a specific order too. But that doesn't matter. Okay, we're in the first floor now. Here we can't go. What are you looking at, James? You seem to be concerned with something. What are you looking at? Are you looking at the music boxes? Yeah, I think you are. It is a weird way of you looking at them.
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
Yeah. How about this? Okay, where am I now? Down here. Can I go more down? No. If only I remember how I got here. I am still on ice cream. Guess I am cute. Uh-huh. I have the feeling I have to go back downstairs. What things do I have in the map that I need to do? This shit, right? On floor 2... Where... How do I get to floor 2? Is it just upstairs? Because there is a little circle there. Maybe it's something I can still, like... investigate? Is this floor 2? Yes. I think we were just here moments ago, though. Yeah. Yeah, this... we went here. I don't know what the two... Wait. Banana's 5-bit sound, which is great trigger for jump scare when walking in the dark. Yeah. Oh. Oh, I can use the thinner on this. Yes. Open. I see. Marl. Cannot. The Cinderella music box. Okay, we got all 3 music boxes. Progress. Secure combo. Yeah, it's kind of like calling it password, you know? In a way. Well, I am glad I did that. And also I'm glad I went... there I am going to random. In random directions. Where the fuck am I? Have I been here? I have. Again, sorry for coming back here. I don't think I need to be here. Oh, we're going here, alright. Dialogues like that are poopy anyways, put a tiny bit of tension and then you can feel the loose spots. Oh. Oh. I didn't know that. Maybe I should read these, by the way. I cannot. Music box is a figure of fairy tale Cinderella attached, found inside trunk in 2202. Looks like I can't use that here. You know, I'm just gonna take all the music boxes and read the description. They're probably like an order. Alright, okay, see. How do you grade me as a mod? What grade do I have? 30? Out of what? Found in the garden fountain, 202, found in the pantry, okay, I have no clue. There's a plate in front of it, there's something engraved on it. Seat of the princess who awoke from death. That's Snow White, right? Lake Mungo, highly recommend. I check Italy grading system, it says from 0 to 30. Oh, yeah, you're right. In university, it is like that. Seat of the princess who fled at midnight. What if, you know, I didn't have this culture? It is not broken, you dumbass. One second. We did it, we're doing it. Princess who spoke no words. Simple 2 to 6, interesting. Yeah, it is dumb. 0 to 30, it's definitely dumb. Uh-oh. There's more! It's gonna accompany us. Kinda reminds me of Once Upon a December. Accompany us or accompany us? What now? A company ass. Is this it? Woohoo. I love how I didn't even go here. I had a company ass. Yeah, well, of course you did. Oh, this is it? Okay, let me explore the rest of it first. I don't wanna go there yet. I wanna do it. Lock is broken. You'd expect our run to be the last one, right? And then it's the actual the first. Drill guts, welcome. Okay, nothing happened, so we gotta go there. Oh. I like old horror and B horror a lot. I honestly think as the film goes, it's alive. It's probably the best horror movie. Never heard of that. Lost Boys, I heard of that. Is also a greatest film. I think I heard of that. Let's be. Gosh, wait, that's the wrong door. It's the wrong door. Okay. Okay. Well, we do have a VHS recorder. So that's good. Is it the only thing I can interact with? There's nothing interesting written on the memo book. That also have VHS. I also have a VHS, I think. There's a television here. Even when it's plugged in, all I get is snow. Well, no big deal, dude. We have something more interesting to watch. Looks... Excuse me. Okay, I'll go on the VHS recorder. There's a VCR here. Look... Like, I'd be able to use it. Yeah, it does. Time to watch a movie. Imagine if it's just like a football match that they recorded.
Are you taping again? Come on.
I'm transpired.
I don't know why, but I just love it here. It's so peaceful. You know what I heard? This whole area used to be a sacred place. I think I can see why.
I don't.
It's too bad we have to leave. Please promise you'll take me again, James.
What? James killed Mary? Sorry, I called it. I mean, I don't know if that's exactly what it showed, but I was like, I think, you know, something of the sort. You can tell me if I'm wrong. Thank you for the bit, Asin. Sorry, I'm in tiny mode. It is. Damn, this song, I like it. Nice. Sorry, I guess I wasn't emotionally connected because I kind of expected this to be the reveal.
So there you are, James.
I can tell you my thought Mary? Process.
If not, let's get going already, okay?
Laura.
Why is there no subtitles for him?
Mary's gone. She's dead.
Liar, that's a lie!
No, that's not true.
She died because she was sick?
No. I killed her.
No. The only thing I'm interested in is Laura. I mean, not the only thing. This is all I'm very interested.
Why'd you do it? I hate you. I want her back. Give her back to me. I knew it. You didn't care about her. I hate you, James. I hate you. I hate you. I hate you.
Me too. I've been hating him.
He was always waiting for you. Why? Why?
I'm not sure. That is an interesting question though, Laura. Good point.
I'm sorry. The Mary you know isn't here.
James has that effect on people. You know, you commit a murder and or two and people start hating you, like...
I'm sorry.
Alright. Kid of life, Roy. Yeah. I mean, he lived in Silent Hill. She lived in Silent Hill, so... I did hear that voice. Wait. I did hear that. I did. I don't know if I can explain my reasoning well, so I'm gonna leave my reasoning for the credit scenes. Is that okay? Because I'm interested in what's going on right now. Wait, no. Why are there purple now? Wait, this is different again. Wait, it took me a little bit to notice, I'm sorry. Okay, save point. Okay. Okay. Lock is broken. How about this elevator? Does this work? No, okay. Fair enough. Okay, exciting. But, wait, did I open? Try this? Yes. Are they purple just to, like, indicate, like, it's a different world or something? Why are there some purples and some red? I'm slightly confused. I don't think I've seen purple scribbles before in the map. Maybe it'll make more sense. Like, I already know these are clothes or something? Konami does like to keep the ending in this game as ambiguous, with Tanon's ending and never telling what is canonical. That's nice. Wait, what the f- This is not where I entered, what? Am I moving through portals? Excusez-moi. What is going on, James? James? It's a teleporter. Alien confirmed. Wait, no, I wanna go in the more fucked up version, in my opinion. I think the more fucked up, the better. Okay, I didn't try 201 though. Let's try Alien don't exist, says Hansen. Go deeper into the psyche. Yeah, that's exactly my point. So let's go see here in the trash place. Very true to James as a person, in my opinion. Do you think there is an even worse version of this? Maybe, right? Maybe. I could try leaving. Elevator is a good sign, maybe? Let's go here. I feel like we've already been deep enough in terms of deepness. Alright. Are we dying, gems? Just stomp him, James. Fucking do it. Maybe he can't. Like, now that there's water, now he can't stomp, maybe? Oh, sorry, I forgot. James dies, I don't give a crap. Yeah, that's... Cheating on your dying wife is pretty gnarly. Also, you know, eutanizing her isn't that great either. Hey, I haven't reached these conclusions yet, Mr. Hubuza. Calm down there. I didn't know he cheated. A jukebox I've got no use for that right now. I've been here. I remember this place. Oh. No. Whew. Thank God I didn't get eaten. It's a boss fight because there's some health drinks here. James needs his juice. Yeah. I know you see the shotgun shells. Are we fighting, like, ourselves? Are we the final boss? Ooh, are we fighting Maria? That would be funny. Do you need another light bulb, maybe, James? Guess not. Lily's sleeping on the bed. I don't like it. I really don't need to use the shotgun here. I'm not particularly worried about these guys. I never was, you know. Really. The reason I was using the shotgun, I think it was because I have like a million fucking shotgun shells. I got at least like 150 or something. I think that's Pyramid Head. Okay, I already know these are closed, so that's good. Oh, what? James, your head is on fire. Favorite scene? Oh no, it's dad again. Maybe that's mom. Because many bubbly has wax. Think they take less wax, actually.
Mama, I was looking for you. Now you're the only one left. Maybe then I can rest.
I'm not your mom.
Why are you running away?
I think I've liked all
You're
the songs.
Mama.
Yeah, no, actually. Just...
It's you!
Oh. I wonder who this person is. And Laura, but Laura...
Sorry.
Angela, no.
Thank you for saving me.
See, she just needed to be to calm down a little bit.
But I wish you hadn't.
Oh, never mind.
Even Mama said it.
They're real people? Hmm.
I deserved what happened.
No, Angela. That's wrong.
No. Don't pity me. I'm not worth it. Or maybe you think you can save me. Will you love me? Take care of me? Heal all my pain?
I don't think I can do that, m'lady. I'm sorry. A therapist could. You could try that.
That's what I thought.
Sorry. I mean, you don't want to be healed by James. You know what you did?
James? Give me back that knife.
No. I won't.
Saving it for yourself?
Me? No. I'd never kill myself.
I mean... You should consider. I don't like James.
It's hot as hell in here.
Sure is. It's on
you
fire.
You see it too. For me, it's always like this.
Oh, I'm moving. Can I move into the fire? I guess so, right? Maybe not. I mean, maybe I can. No.
Punto. It's hot as hell here, saying with the most chill voice ever.
Can I not follow her then? Maybe not. The most chill voice ever. Yeah, it's the voice acting. TTS soft voice. TTS Italian voice. Okay. What do you mean the real people? I mean, they might as well might be real people. Like, I don't, maybe it's like a friend James had in, like, the mental hospital. Okay. We're going this way. The soundtrack here is kinda gnarly. Kinda gnarly. Kinda worrying me a little bit here. Oh no, it's the thing on the pavement again. I hate that thing. Is there gonna be a pyramid head? I really wonder what the pyramid head is. Maybe it's just like...
In nomine Patris et Filii et Spiritus Sancti.
Don't trigger my Catholic upbringing for no reason. Oh, that's a lot of save points. They really are telling me to save here. Uh-oh. If I see Eddie, I will lose it. Oh no! A choice! No, you can't choose the middle, James. Sorry, that was a funny scream. No, no, no! Oh, damn. I mean, it's like the fifth time she died, James. Like, you should get used to it a bit at this point.
I was weak. That's why I needed you.
No, other people don't fix
me for my sins.
Oh, me?
But that's all over now. I know the truth. Now it's time to end this.
Oh no, not two pyramid heads. No, I cannot handle this. No, 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 no. Fuck. Shit, shit. Fuck. Okay, not good. I'm good. They got faster. Yeah, they're significantly faster with the spears. Okay. No. Never doing two shots again. Move! This game. It's... James, you cannot just stand there for half an hour with your fucking rifle, James. You gotta move it. This fight is so stupid. I'm just gonna do this forever, okay? This is just gonna happen. Didn't you just ask about them? I did ask about the pyramids and I don't know what they are about. Maybe it's like James' idea of like punishers or whatever. Which is kind of ironic, you know? Like, why do your idealized punishers kind of look like KKK people, James? Are you a white supremacist as well as a piece of shit in general? Like, that's pretty bad. Run didn't start, sorry, I was in tiny mode. Booza, you have 1,000,000 points. Can you redeem another run for Rayasen? Yeah, to represent his desire to be punished by his guild. Yeah, that's pretty bad though. Like, why does he... Does that look like KKK people? Oh my god, I am still in tiny mode. I'm so sorry. I don't know how I was in tiny mode again. Make it like they're dancing. What does the KKK look like in Italy? Kind of like the police. I am running! Why is the run command so not loud? I don't know. That's an interesting question though. I don't know how the KKK looks like in Italy.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
By the way, it's kind of low because the game is very loud actually. So sad. Because of the hood. Yeah. Also, there was like something that looked very much like an actual KKK thing in a photo in the like very I mean, no! James, I fucking despise you. I despise you so much, not even because you're a murderer. Because you're so fucking slow at loading and firing a gun. Like, I feel like I never fired a gun. I think I'd be faster than you. Thought you couldn't stop it anyway? Oh shit, you're fucking right. Oh my lord. Can I just go away? I didn't even consider that. I can't run away now, okay. But no, it's because of the hat, of course. Like, do pyramidical whatever hat things don't remind you of the KKK? They do to me. Like, what else? Who else uses those kind of things? KKK don't wear giant metal helmets. No, but like, they wear literally pointy, triangular looking hats. I cannot think of anything else, any type of hat that resembled this more. And also there was something like, yeah, I'm referring to the pace, so does the Pope. No, it does not! What the fuck are you talking about? Are you insane? This is not the same. This is not triangular. This has an entire shape. Like, this is a Pope shape. I would understand. It has a pointy hat. The KKK hat is much more, like, it's a literal triangular fucking shape. Like, it's literally this. Also, like, it's a literal pyramid, dude. I mean, you know? I feel like there's like a picture in like the basement or like in the there's like this picture of a framed picture on a wall that is like a KKK, like a dude with like an apron, like the KKK uniform, and then the hat, and then a cross on it as well. There was that too. Are you out of your mind? The KKK are definitely the most pointy hat. The pointiers of hats. Eek. They look the same, so I don't know how you cannot see the connection. So I don't know. Am I the only one who sees the connection? They look the same to me. I'm like, it's the first thing I saw when I saw Pyramid Head. I was like, is this like the KKK? So blue shirt today? Yeah, kinda. It's light blue, so you can almost kinda see the shirt a little bit. Well, Minister Gold doesn't see it. I'm just gonna do this forever. Am I supposed to be doing something else? Besides argue about the KKK and about the looks of the KKK and then this? Similar shirt, just not identical. It's not identical, no. Because then it would just be the uniform for a long time. Okay. What if I don't have enough ammo? I did prompt for the rant, it's true. Did I do this? Is this fine? You done, dudes? Hey. Why are you frozen here? Pyramid Head won't move anymore. I think it looks like he's holding something. I got a scarlet egg. About the size of a quail's egg. Pyramid Head was holding it. I don't want your shitty stuff. Brass colored head. I want your eggs, KKK. They have a point on top of the head, but this is a vague as hell connection. No, it's not that. It's a hat that covers their entire face and goes a little bit down, and it's pointy, and also they're dressed in white, and you know, it's a whole thing. It's definitely not the only thing. What's that X? Is that them? Like, you can deny it as much as you want. You know, it's still there. It's locked. I have some eggs. Do I need to choose? Maybe it's the wrong egg. It's not traditional. I still love the first Alien movie. I don't like it. Like, it's fine. Like, it's good movie. Oh, it's just not for me, though. It's slow. I cannot handle slow movies. I went in the red one. I kind of didn't want to. I wanted to go... Did they move? The build-up is rather slow. I think the entire thing is rather slow. I play Alien Isolation. It's on YouTube if you want to see it. I wasn't the biggest fan, but it wasn't too bad. Can I go out? It's not out. Silly me.
Mary?
What do you want, James?
I brought you some flowers.
Flowers? I don't want any damn flowers. Just go home already.
Mary, what are you saying?
Look, I'm disgusting. I don't deserve flowers. Between the disease and the drugs, I look like a monster. Well, what are you looking at? Get the hell out of here! Leave me alone already! No use to anyone. I'll be dead soon anyway. Maybe today, maybe tomorrow. It'd be easier if they'd just kill me. But I guess the hospital is making a nice profit off me. They want to keep me alive. Are you still here? I told you to go! Are you deaf? Don't come back! James! Wait! Please don't go! Stay with me! Don't leave me alone! I didn't mean what I said! Please, James! Tell me I'll be okay! Tell me I'm not going to die! Help me!
James be like, not only are you going to die, m'lady, I'm doing it. But that's real sad. I'm sorry. I don't know why I'm making jokes. Everyone's gonna die? Well, I don't have a map of this area. That's fine, James. Oh. Okay. Can I go down here? No? No dying, James? Alright, I'll take it. You tend to watch more... Sorry. Sometimes I don't know if I read Twitch messages out loud or not. I tend to watch more campy bad horror movies than good ones. I'm not one for campy movies. Like, I gotta say, like, I don't like watching bad movies. I know it's like a popular thing to do, but it's not for me. Like, I don't know why. I just, like, don't enjoy bad things, even if I watch them on purpose. You know? Some things, like, can be badly made, but still have, like, qualities, like, being really funny or whatever. Like, they just didn't have a budget. But, I don't know. Eat. Oh, hi. We have... roof, a bed, a Mary, you know, we got a bunch of Marys. Maybe it's not Mary. I don't recognize that shade of hair, but maybe, yeah.
Mary?
Oh, because it was always Maria, right? She's kind of pretty.
When will you ever stop making that mistake? Mary's dead. You killed her.
Oh, shit.
Maria? It's you. But I don't.
This doesn't look like Maria.
What? You must be joking. But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad. That's what you wanted. I'm different than Mary. How can you throw me away?
I understand now. It's time to end this nightmare.
No! I won't let you!
You deserve to die too, James.
Agree. Did I not say we were gonna fight Mary? God fucking damn it. Ah! I guess, you know, I shouldn't be so proud of calling things that maybe are obvious, but I still am. Okay, fuck off, Mary. This is not a hentai. Stop using your tentacles. One second. I do not see what I'm shooting at, but I'm shooting at it. Asen just enjoys me saying stuff at this point. She's kind of slow. Of course, my 6-month sub to Fabico expired yesterday. No! That's so sad. This is more manageable than Pyramid Head fight. I can shoot more than once. And like actually reload. I kind of hate how James aims before reloading. Do I actually like... Come on! I was away from you. Can I just murder James instead? Just yeet yourself, James, no? I can never have good things. I don't like it. No! Run, James! Some more healing stuff, but not much. What you're saying is you want reverse rolls here? I surely do. Let me beat butterflies. Lou, did you see the butterflies? Which reminds me, there were butterflies at one point. Ram, James, run. Okay, I don't like the butterflies. That's rough.
James.
Yeah?
James.
Uh-huh.
Mary?
James.
Forgive me.
I told you that I wanted to die, James. I wanted the pain to end.
That's why I did it, honey. I just couldn't watch you suffer. No. That's not true. You also said you didn't want to die.
Copium.
The truth is, I hated you. I wanted you out of the way. I wanted my life back.
James, if that were true, then why do you look so sad?
Mary?
James. Please. Please do something for me.
Go on with your life. In my restless dreams, I see that town. Silent Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now. In our special place. Waiting for you. Waiting for you to come to see me. But you never do. And so I wait, wrapped in my cocoon of pain and loneliness. I know I've done a terrible thing to you. Something you'll never forgive me for. I wish I could change that. But I can't. I feel so pathetic and ugly laying here, waiting for you. Every day I stare up at the cracks in the ceiling, and all I can think about is how unfair it all is. The doctor came today. He told me I could go home for a short stay. It's not that I'm getting better. It's just that this may be my last chance. I think you know what I mean. Even so, I'm glad to be coming home. I've missed you terribly. But I'm afraid, James. I'm afraid you don't really want me to come home. Whenever you come see me, I can tell how hard it is on you. I don't know if you hate me or pity me. Or maybe I just disgust you. I'm sorry about that. When I first learned that I was going to die, I just didn't want to accept it. I was so angry all the time, and I struck out at everyone I loved most. Especially you, James. That's why I understand if you do hate me. But I want you to know this, James. I'll always love you. Even though our life together had to end like this, I still wouldn't trade it for the world. We had some wonderful years together. Well, this letter's gone on too long, so I'll say goodbye. I told the nurse to give this to you after I'm gone. That means that as you read this, I'm already dead. I can't tell you to remember me. But I can't bear for you to forget me. These last few years since I became ill, I am so sorry for what I did to you, did to us. You've given me so much, and I haven't been able to return a single thing. That's why I want you to live for yourself now. Do what's best for you, James.
James. You made me happy.
Okay, guys. I'm sorry, I didn't say anything because, well, it's good that I didn't say anything because it was an important part of the game. But also, Kanoranja is fucking listening to League of Legends at an incredible volume, and I'm gonna fucking scold him after. It even my microphone picks it up. I'm gonna fucking slap him. That's so grunge. If it is. So, wait. I might actually come back a little bit. Here I am. Hi guys. I lowered the volume a little bit. I'm slightly out of focus, but I don't feel like fixing it. Damn, this is fucking loud, guys. Damn, shut up. Okay. I need to talk. I can't listen. I need to listen to myself talk. or I will not make sense. I already make little sense on my own. And I hate that Laura is literally just that 8-year-old again hanging out in Silent Hill after she left the orphanage. No, I think that's fine. I was wondering if it was like her. What I'm actually thinking about right now is what is Silent Hill? And what's the special place? I feel like I'm supposed to... Sorry, I don't know if you can hear me, I'm moving around, but like... I'm wondering what Silent Hill is. Is the game... Is the music still too loud? I lowered it a bunch. League isn't League unless it's a high volume. You know, Andy... No. Welcome, Strudel Cakes, thank you. I did win. Strudels, you're gonna be the only person I'm gonna ask this, and you will be the decider of this dispute between me and Boozer. Our friendship is on the line. Does Pyramid Head look like he's like a KKK member? Like, do you get KKK vibes from the Pyramid Head? So yeah, I don't know what Silent Hill is. It might actually be the town where she was like in the mental hospital. No? Fuck it. Well, alright. I'm not American, so I'll take it. So it is a place where a cult worshipped the Red God, then catastrophe hit, and it... an evil vortex that fed on negative emotions and guilt. Oh. Oh, you know, I was more on the vibe of, this was all in James's head. Like, I was going for the it was all a dream route. Which is not the most, you know, fun, but... So Laura is okay there because she's an innocent. Alright, that's fine. It still is kind of in James's head. Like, if it feeds off people's emotion, it probably also manifests them in that way. But that... I guess that goes against... I hope you're not stealing my points. No, I updated the thing, don't worry. Don't you worry, dog. 1 second, wait. I'm gonna add the points to the thing. So thank you guys for watching this for me with me. It was playing this with me. It was very interesting. Sentry is a real place, but the person experience of it depends on their psyche, so it's half in their head, half real. Yeah. How do you confirm this information? Was this confirmed by the creators? Prey. Where is the fuck is Prey? 70. We're at 70, by the way. Thrills. Yeah, okay, that's good. I mean, that's fine. Okay, my reasoning for why I thought James, since I promised you an explanation, now I'm giving you the explanation. The reason why I thought James had killed Mary, besides his mental state, which is just felt guilty, you know. Don't listen to the movies canon. Oh, there's movies? Scientia basically set up the whole town and what it does. Oh shit, maybe that would have helped me then. But it's fine. I like the mystery. Is because we go through an apartment building, which I don't really connect to anything. But then what we do is we go to a mental hospital, or like, yeah, mental hospital, or you know, the Silent Hill version of a mental hospital, and then a prison, which I thought were representative of what James could have gone through himself if he had killed Mary, but then like went through like a medical evaluation for insanity and then thrown in jail. So that was my thinking, but it's not, probably not true, right? All things considered, probably not true, but also because getting thrown in prison after would have meant he was cleared of mental issues, maybe. But that, I don't know, I kind of like the theory, because it tracks with like this lady here who I don't know who she is, but I guess she's in Silent Hill, right? Like Laura. But does that mean that that Mary was in Silent Hill? Like, so when does this happen, that this demonic force like attaches to Silent Hill? Like, is this like recent, or was it like a while ago? Because it seems weird that they went to Silent Hill and they had this amazing experience, and then, or good experience at least, with this problem going on. You know what I mean? Mary's is just a psychic thing of James. Maria has a lot of theories, but best theory is that she's a demonic entity. No, I meant where Maria or Mary, his wife, the actual wife, was. Like, she mentioned Silent Hill. I thought the end kinda. She doesn't feel like a demonic entity. Well, I guess besides the end. And he was kinda trying to make him feel guilty, often, maybe. I guess I need some. Maybe I need to play Silent Hill 1. Do you guys want to play Silent Hill 1? I can spin the wheel. Or we could just play Silent Hill 1 next weekend. The Demon Mary, I love it. I don't actually. Oh, you mean like just the fact that, okay, yeah, no, I get it. Maria is a manifestation created by Silent Hill that was created in an image that James wished Mary was like. Yeah, okay. And the reason for her dying over and over is to punish James for the crime he committed. So actually Silent Hill was trying to punish him, or was it just like James wanting punishment in some sort of way? James gets a letter from the wife 3 years after she's dead to go to Silent Hill. No, I got that part. That was like the setup of the plot. So I got that. That's for sure. I know that. It's just that I like I assumed it was sure both. I can only spin the wheel or play Silent Hill. There's no both. I think Striddles might try to start a coup if I don't spin the wheel, considering the points he's putting in Prey, but how long is Silent Hill 1? Game result. Action level, ending, leave. Oh, I should watch the other endings, yeah. I'm gonna do that. Total time, almost 9 hours, that's good. Now my hard-earned points. They're not going anywhere. I worked for those, true. Ending clear, 1 out of 4. So there's 4 endings. Defeat an enemy by shooting 9. Oh, right, because I stomped them. Your rank, 4 stars and 7 stars. I just was the fit picks for mine. Yeah. I paid lots of points for those. Total damage. Boat maximum speed. I love that. So I wonder what I can do to get, like, other endings. You're not the only one in fetish. No, I don't have that. I'm sorry. I just kid. Alright, so. I was actually already looking up people to raid, but first of all, we should start with the best ending. I already have decided. You guys don't mind the theater, right? Personally, I love the theater, so maybe I should decide. This is my canon. All right.
Omae no shiwaza datta no ka?
It's in Japanese too. 240p. Wow. This is the canonical ending. So it was just this dog. Psycho dog. Shit, I forgot. Oh. Got the good ending I see. It's a lot of sounds. I'm so sorry for the sounds. I did find the 3 ending. I got the leave ending. I cannot stop this song. It compels me to continue. I wouldn't do it. Like, I wouldn't beat the game 4 times to get all the endings. Like, I just wouldn't do it. I would read it on a forum. You know, it took me 1 year to get all the endings in Sekiro. Like, and just because I was like, okay, I like this game, and I wanted to play more, you know? Okay, Silent Hill. Hill. You know, now that you tell me 2 million views, yeah. 1 year Sekiro, then, well, it's not like I played it non-stop for a year to get all the endings. I mean, like, a year after I, like, just started getting all the endings, but just because I wanted to play more. And then I platinum it. But that's, like, the only game I've ever got all the achievements for. So, yeah, 7. You missed out. We had fun, though. All 6 endings. There's 2 secret endings? Dog ending? What do you mean dog ending? I thought that was a meme. Didn't we just watch the dog ending? Alright. Wait. It's in the game? Are you kidding? Oh. And how do you get it? You didn't tell me that! I thought it was like a very well-made meme. How do you get this one? It's really hard to get, you gotta do a bunch of random stuff. No, it's official. That makes it much better. Like, as a game. I got it way back. Wow. Like that. Fun service. Misogyny strike going off for Strills. I like that. UFO, you have... there was a dog bone. I saw a bone. A cartoon bone. Completing the game 3 times with the leave in water and Maria endings, or completing the game once with the rebirth ending. Wait, I need to watch this UFO. The polygons on that alien, have you seen a little girl around here? Short black hair, no. It's a good sign when they can goof around. I think it's a good sign. But not in the Metal Gear Solid 5 version. No, I guess the goofing around Metal Gear Solid 5 was one of the best ones. Best things about it, actually. Okay. Okay, are we getting to the non-joke endings, though? Not to imply that UFOs are jokes. Oh, sorry, in one ending... Rebirth. Alright. Let's see. Harry is the protagonist of Silent Hill 1. Nice. So, okay, no. Wait. Okay, let's make a poll. Spelled correctly. What do next weekend's... Silent Hill or Spin the Wheel now, and you decide, right? I'll give you 5 minutes. I'll give you 10 minutes. We have 10 minutes of this video at least.
James.
Maria.
What? I'm what she wanted.
You recognize her immediately. Born from... Okay, I could do that.
I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. I'll never hurt you like she did. So why don't you want me?
Because you're not Mary. Without Mary, I just can't go on.
Oh, James.
It looks like
Come
one
on, James.
Tragic.
You must.
Okay, that wasn't... That wasn't very different. Different. What did I say? Different? Let's see the continuation of this. What are you doing, James? I don't trust this man. Like, I wouldn't trust this man with anything. He's just sketchy. So probably sketchy is not.
Forgive me for waking you. But without you, I just can't go on.
Damn, I missed the ending where James actually dies.
Without you, Mary. This town. Silent Hill. The old gods haven't left this place. And they still grant power to those who venerate them. Power to defy even death.
Yeah, you're right. It would be like 3D adventure action thingy. Or I could just roll everything. No, I'll just roll everything.
Mary.
I'll do it on Tuesday though. It takes me a little bit to set it up. So it's actually wrong. My pool is actually wrong. Oh, okay. Everybody wants to spin the wheel. Oh shit. Guess I can set that up. So that's why is that ending called Rebirth though?
James, I've been waiting.
Yeah, me too.
Mary. I'm sorry it took so long.
Didn't you want to see me?
Yes, I wanted to see you. Even an illusion of you.
Aw.
That's why I came here.
Okay, that's a lot of points.
It's not true, is it? You killed me.
I couldn't watch you suffer.
Don't make excuses, James.
Don't make excuses, James.
You must have hated me.
Oh, my camera died again.
That's why you got rid of me.
I think.
It's true. I may have had some of those feelings.
But
it was a long 3 years. I was tired.
That's why you needed this Maria person?
Ah!
James, do you really think I could ever forgive you for what you did?
Personally, no, I don't. That's interesting. I mean, that's the one that actually puts it, like, actually makes sense. So, what remains of Edith Finch has 61 votes. That's a lot.
You killed Mary again?
You killed Mary again?
That wasn't Mary.
I fucking love that question. You killed Mary again, dude? Damn it. Gone.
That was just something I... Maria?
Yeah.
Maria?
I still think they're the same person.
I want you.
To an extent.
I want you with me.
You do?
Are you sure?
Come on. Let's get out of here.
What about Mary?
What about Mary? She's
it's
dead.
Okay. I have you.
Nice. What's this game? What's this one called? I want this one. I don't know why. I'm partial to this ending. I know how you guys feel, but You know what I find funny? The 60 votes on Detective Grimoire that Boozer randomly put in without knowing what the... Oh no, maybe that was...
In my restless dreams. Something you'll never forgive me.
Okay, in water, yeah, one of that. Sorry, I hope this is fine, but... Silent Hill 2... Yeah, I didn't play the DLC. Maybe we'll do that next week. Or one day of this week. Let's do... I'm sorry I disappeared, by the way. My camera is dead. But, like, yeah, we'll do that one day of this next week.
Mary?
This one? The water one? I'll do it. I'll let you know before the time.
Mary's dead. You killed her.
Didn't we had already this? Didn't Maria? I have this dialogue though?
Maria, I'm done with you.
Oh, he's angrier though.
What do you mean? But I can be yours. I'll be here for you forever. And I'll never yell at you or make you feel bad.
Isn't this the one we got though?
What you wanted.
Now I understand.
I feel like it's the same, but like angrier. Wait! Oh shit! I like this ending too.
I won't let you. I'll never let you have your Mary back.
Someone want to put some points in Critters for Sale? I'm glad to know that I couldn't get out of that. Oh, killing her. Gotta say. Because I was feeling a little bit guilty about that. So lime matter. I'm doing stuff here, you know. I'm preparing the wheel for y'all. Because do you think I prepared the wheel in advance? No. I just collect the fucking numbers.
Mary.
Maybe I need to put more points.
James.
If Mega Man X wins, I'm gonna throw a fit. I don't want to play Mega Man.
I told you that I wanted to die, James.
Oh, but we did watch this.
No.
And then there's the letter.
Someday. But you never did.
So what is... Can someone tell me what the difference is between this one and the one we got?
Well, I'm alone there now.
Besides it being in water.
We can be.
Oh, shit. Did I get James to pick her up and bring her away? I'm not actually sure. Maybe that's the difference. Also, how do you get these different endings? I kind of want to know that too.
Now I understand the real reason I came to this town.
This part I didn't hear.
What was I afraid of? Without you, Mary, I've got nothing.
Damn, all right.
Now we can be together.
Mm-hmm. So he drives into the water, dreams. I guess.
I see that.
I guess I like this ending too.
Silent Hill.
He did.
You promised you'd take me there again someday.
And then the leave ending that we had.
Well,
is what it should be. I don't know. I like the one when he stays with Maria as well, but Massey didn't feel very canon, I would say, you know. Okay, I'm almost done. I mean, no, actually not true, but I will be done with the wheel soon. Just saying. Just humor me a little bit longer, you know. I hope you guys had fun watching me play Silent Hill. I had a lot of fun. other endings feel like a fantasy. Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Even the leave ending kind of feels like a fantasy, doesn't it? It's kind of too good to be true. Like, he just lives on with, like, the kid. It's probably... Yeah, this ending is probably the most realistic. What the hell is Dusk?